So this is a replica Brad Nelson phaser. It's cast off an original, and all the parts are built to exactly simulate the Brad Nelson. The only difference is this unit does not have the original xenon electronic package. It's got a modern version. So you depress the trigger, you get the strobe light and the sound, and the sound is adjustable to produce that high-pitched whine like you heard in the originals. And that's how it operates.